channel Simple Cooking Foods and Flavors with Delphi. In my last recipe, we made fish curry, that is pomfret curry. Today we are going to make pomfret fry, and let's get started with the ingredients. So I'm going to make use of one large pomfret, and I've made some cuts to it. You can see it on both the sides. To make the paste, I'm going to use 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 lemon juice. For frying, I'm going to use 3 tablespoon of oil. So friends, let's make the fish fry paste. Before that, if you still haven't subscribed my channel, kindly do so for more such recipes. So friends, let's make the fish fry paste. So one by one, I'm going to add all the ingredients in a bowl. There are various people who make use of different type of masalas for fish, which actually takes out the natural flavor of fish. So make sure that you are not using garam masala or any other masala. Just keep it simple. Mix everything together and make a smooth paste. If you have more fish, then you can increase the quantity of all the ingredients that I have shown. I just have one large pomfret, so for that I've taken small amount of ingredients. This recipe is not only for pomfret fry, but you can fry any fish. You can even fry prawns with this paste. So let's start coating the fish. I'm going to make use of my bare hands. My hands are clean, so if you want, you can wear gloves also. So the cuts which I have made, I'm filling those cuts with the paste. Similarly, on the other side, coat the fish well with the paste. You can also store this fish for about 2 weeks in deep freezer. You just have to thaw it and fry it. So sometimes I do that. So friends, we have coated the fish well with the paste on both the sides. Now let's keep it aside for 1/2 hour before we start frying it. Start frying the fish, friends. So the oil is heated up well. We will keep our gas flame on medium heat. The fish has been well marinated. Thank you. leave it undisturbed for about 4 minutes on medium heat. So friends, it's been 4 minutes now that the fish is frying. So it's time to flip it over. You can see how beautiful it is fried. You don't need to add any type of flour when you are frying it, so you don't have to coat the fish with anything else. Just put proper proportion of oil and your fish will come out well. So similarly, we are going to fry the other side as well for 4 minutes and then you can serve the fish. So friends, our fish fry is ready. The fish fry has turned out beautifully well. You can see it's nicely fried from all sides. So very easy and quick recipe to make. You don't have to add too many masalas to it, too many spices to it. And with whatever is available at home, you can make this. So do try it out. And if you like the recipe, kindly like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you to all my subscribers and thank you for removing time and watching my videos.